Third place entering the free skate here is 25-year-old Maria Butyrskaya from Moscow.
To open this program. Little kid for a little safe landing. Fighting for the bronze medal, she can't afford any more mistakes. Maturity, but not with the same flawless beauty. Lu Chen just comes down to the jump. If she's going to do another triple, it has to be in combination. And I don't think she has the legs to do that. Late in the program, you get so tired, you don't have the same quick snap that you need to get those triple jumps going. Final spin.
Program she envisioned. Maria Butyrskaya, Lu Chen, watches from the warm-up area. Might she repeat as the bronze medalist?
I think she will. Maria's program, she struggled a little bit. The two-footed landings on the lutz and the flip at the beginning of the program, that triple toe loop at the end. She needed to do another triple late in the program. I think she knows it probably won't be enough, but it's in the judges' hands. You can see a comparison here. The two lutzes, that's the difficulty right there. You can't give Maria the credit for the lutz because it was two-footed. You've got to give it to Lu Chen. But with these ordinals all over the place.
Maria Butyrskaya didn't want to leave the ice. And here's perhaps the reason why.
A little cautious, the two-footed landings. You're trying to make sure the jumps happen, but you got to land them on one foot.
Marks for presentation.
These are much lower than Lu Chen.